good to see you with me today. And once again, we delve into the experimental side of ASMR sounds and the never-ending quest that we journey on to achieve those tingles, to achieve those good, relaxing sensations which make people like you and people like me relax and feel good and feel that sensation in our heads to make us feel relaxed and feel unlimited power, but mainly to relax. Now there's something which, when I came about this, there's always like a slight little introduction, so I'll put the timestamps in the description so you can skip to just the sounds if you don't want to listen to me talk about how I came across this sound. And this is something which I really enjoy when you're watching, say, a wet towel shave or something like that, and it always comes to a point in that wet towel shave where the barber, he's done the shave and everything, he's put on the cologne around the face, around the neck, you know, he just slaps it on. And then there's a process which majority of these barbers do after, you know, the process. They put the cologne on, and a splash of scent or fragrance or aftershave. Then they put the aftershave on. And then this is a process which the majority of the barbers do next, and they get a towel. For example, I have one right here for ASMR purposes. And they get the towel and roll it up, of course, in a smart fashion, and not how I've done it right now. And then, instead of applying powder, like talcum powder or anything, something like that to smooth out the skin, they apply it usually on a towel. And this, I assume, enables an equal distribution of the powder on the client's face, and it sits on the skin better as opposed to clumpy powder on the face. So they put it on a towel. Visually, that triggers me quite a lot, and always find if I was watching that, and watching that scenario, and that's usually the point which I wake up in the next morning remembering, oh, got to the towel shave and popped the powder on the face, and I must have fallen asleep again. So that is what I wanted to focus with you today. It's like you put talcum powder on the towel, and then just and try and make some sort of visual stimuli, or visual ASMR, along with the sounds of the towel brushing against the so-called face in the wet towel shave. So I have with me a load of towels. If I was, I don't know, one of my female ASMR colleagues, I'm sure that they would be able to fold it up way better than me. Not that I'm saying men can't do it, men can do it, but I personally, myself, I'm rubbish at making really nice folded towels and folded things up. I'm more of a just get something and throw it kind of person. I'm sure many of you can relate to me in that. But I have different colored towels, different selections, and we'll powder the bejesus out of them. Of course, just using talcum powder, because I assume that's what they use in these things, but we'll see how we get on. So I'm sure we'll shortly assume the no talking policy, so we could focus in on sounds. But there's something about this tower, actually. We have to do that. We have to do this first. It's very smooth. And towels are very, I think towels are very ASMR inducing. Just the texture. And it's something like, something clean. If that makes sense, I don't know. So. Okay. So this is the point I'm about to timestamp. Those who wish to quit the Fred introduction. Focusing on sounds a bit more than, say, someone that was doing this in a barbershop. But I think it'd be cool if they think they would Delshi, they wouldn't just have a whole segment focused on the talcum powder bottle and that whole good part of the wet Delshi, but I wish they would. But I do wonder one, I couldn't because I have a beard. But once a beard, always a beard. But just the whole relaxing experience would be great. Okay. So. another toner, just a different color, and it has a different texture, so it might make a different sound. But you see what I mean with the powder on the towel, it sort of filters it in a way, and the barber shop would tap it, barber person would tap it on his hand and then put it over the face of the person in the chair, and then would just distribute and look really cool as well. I think we'll go black so we can see the talcum powder on this smaller towel. I think this is probably something they would use because it's a bit smaller and a bit more. So it makes a different sound. And tingles from this and relax and see what I mean about it being quite a nice addition to the ASMR Trigger collection. It'll make a fine addition to my collection, that's for sure. Okay. White. fold. Kind of pretend I'm another ASMR artist. Nailed it. So, you've got to finish just to make it look good. So I'm coming up with something right now which maybe might look good, I'm not sure. Oh, that looks like a Swiss roll. I'm very hungry now. Hope you enjoyed a bit of powder, talcum powder, puffing and pretend cold shave barbering, and you see what I mean about it being quite a cool ASMR thing. It's something which it's like I knew that it was good, but it didn't register in my brain that I should probably make a video on it. And just do a whole video on that section. So it's cool because you get to include towels and this kind of some cool ASMR-y things. So hope you enjoyed it. And this Swiss roll is making me really, really hungry right now. That's what happens when you're a sweet tooth chocoholic like myself. It's my burden and weakness to bear. So I'll pop timestamps in here, so if you want to miss the introduction or skip to a specific part or a specific tell of where the sounds change, I'll pop that in the description or the comments. Either one, I'll see you there. So I hope you liked it. I hope you felt relaxed, you triggered and got some good ASMR sensations from it. So take care of yourself. I'll be seeing you again soon.